Tonight I'm throwing a party. I don't know if you've heard about it, but it's gonna be pretty cool. I got an open house, a couple keggers, and my dad's bar. Not that there's much left there anyways, but anyways, I thought it'd be nice. Nice to have one night before we exodus on negligence and then get burned out like candlesticks, because soon we'll all be gentlemen. So damn it all, I say let's go out with a bang. Elevator the careful steps we've taken to reach our graduation and come off the top floor stumbling, all because of tonight. We're gonna end this career with a mass murder of underage minds influenced by beer. Grab onto the reins, but we'll lose the function to steer, because this horse is going off the deep end, falling into the blackest part of the canyon, where the addicted days live and the self wish them stay. But the best part about this party was that I invited those theys and thems, the oh holy kindred spirits that we hate ourselves for loving to mimic, because no matter how much we damn them all to hell, they'll forever be our favorite parts of ourselves. Oh, I see you made it. Nah, you're not too late. The booze is about 2/3 gone, but the party's still going strong here. The kitchen's right in the back. Just take a left by the snacks and a right past the ping pong table where my best friend is banging the girl I love. Right about now, he's stabbing out in the dark, hitting his target because I missed my mark. I took too long to take that chance, to ask that devil to dance, because the only demon that haunts my dreams at night has the voice of an angel, the amiability of Jesus, and the fucking passion of the Antichrist. I wanna hold her hand until it's so worn down that I can draw her marrow. I want to hug her neck until that halo is popped off her head. I wanna touch her. You see, this party wasn't about making myself that kid that everybody remembers. This party was about being that one guy where everybody remembers his house. They remember the keg stands and beer pong, smoking black and milds outside along that back wall. The party where the cops didn't come because they were too scared. That I don't remember a thing, but I know it kicked ass kind of party. That nothing left to lose kind of party. That where are my shoes kind of party. That didn't dance because I didn't like the music kind of party. That lost her forever because I didn't like the music kind of party. That lost her forever because I kept on making up excuses kind of party. That the furthest I've ever gotten with a girl is making up excuses. That feel like shit, never again. So last night was the last kind of party. No, tonight. Yes, tonight will be a night to remember. And you may not remember me, but you can remember that I'll be the kid standing awkwardly, smiling, and about to take the pictures. Yeah.